I'm a physician scientist, which means that I spend part of my time seeing patients in the clinic and the other part of my time actually doing research in the laboratory that's directly relevant to developing potentially the next generation of therapeutics for skin disease. So in my clinical life, I am a medical dermatologist. I treat conditions primarily on a referral basis that are complex, conditions that are really unknown, undescribed, and difficult to treat. And so we frequently are the last stop on someone's journey as they're trying to get both a diagnosis and a treatment. And so one of the things that I like to say to patients when they come to see us is, I want to be the last dermatologist that you see, and that we're going to be able to really make a significant difference in the condition that you have. And I think I can say to patients, we will get you better. It's really just a question of that relationship and the interaction and being willing to try things to really push things forward. But actually, in the great majority of cases, there's simple treatments that actually can make a huge difference. They just haven't been put together in the right way previously.